evening. Certainly. Ash, where do I begin? 7 years ago, I saw a casting session for what would become Negative Zero. The moment I set eyes on him, the passion of his performance, I knew he had it. I hadn't seen anything like him since Clift or Dean. He had the looks, the charisma, allure, that undefinable quality that makes a film legend. My first movie with him made him a sensation, and it also changed him. Once everyone knew who he was, I no longer did. The parties, the drinking, the sports cars, the women. One night when I came to discuss his next role, I found him nearly dead of an overdose. And I couldn't let him go. I acted on impulse. I'd seen so many others die before their time, but with Ash, I had a chance to prevent that fate. It devastated Ash. He still wanted to act, but I denied him his place in the limelight. He had to lie to his friends about his new lifestyle. He had to feed. I gave him a club, a scrap of his former glory. I did everything I could to facilitate the change. He feels obligated to me. I don't think he hates me. Resents me, maybe. I am his sire, and he is my child, and there is a responsibility and respect inherent in that bond, even if we are no longer the friends we were. Certainly. There is something, but it involves a gargoyle. I can see that's got your attention. It's taken up residence in my beloved Asian theater. It is closed now, but that's beside the point. I sent some people to evict it, and it sent them back with a few less limbs. I can't have that monster attacking kindred in my city. It's a walking block of stone with a taste for blood. I'd suggest whatever method doesn't result in you being eviscerated. In truth, I'd rather have it as an ally, but I doubt it's going to be chatty. Here's the key for the theater. I'll leave it up to you. Certainly. The Nosferatu? I deal with them when it's necessary. They're beneath my city somewhere, and I had hoped you could tell me what happened to them. Certainly. In your lifetime, unwittingly or not, you have seen an Isaac Abrams production. As the financier of 30% of American film's top 100 movies, you must have. Being the Baron of Hollywood, I can do any project I want. Stewart, Lean, Hitchcock, Wilder, Holden, Dean, Scorsese, De Niro, and last but not least, Ash, my child. I remember some studio suit lost in time telling me the only thing they could use Bogart for was to move furniture. I make exemplary, not excremental films. Unless you're the most spectacular actor I've never heard of, your look would be a tough sell. But don't take it too hard. Once you're dead, there's no such thing as good publicity. Certainly.
crush you, tear the flesh from your bones.
Evening. I admit, I thought you'd come back here with a stone foot lodged in your backside, but I'm glad to see you've proved otherwise. You've got a lot of promise. It's a shame you're still working full-time for the wrong side. I'd like to hope so. Well, if you'll excuse me.
Thank you.